Hey guys, this is John with GreenFish Nation. I'm out here on the honey hole. It's hotter than blazes out here. It's about 105 today. We do at least have a little bit of wind out of the north, but it ain't helping us cool off much. But guys, today we're gonna do a little, another one of the little 1 hour tournament videos. I've got another tournament going. It'll be over with tomorrow, and I haven't even got to fish yet, so I wanted to get out here and at least try to put a few inches on the board for you guys. Right now, the leader, I think, has got about 525 and a half inches, and second place is like 525 and a quarter or three quarters and a half. They're within a quarter of an inch of each other. So it's a pretty tight race. I just wanted to kind of get out here and see if I couldn't catch a few and maybe put some on the board. So you guys stay tuned and see where we can go with that. Guys, I got these new little lure socks. I actually bought them off of Amazon because I got tired of reaching back, stabbing myself in the hand with a hook on a crankbait or a glide bait or something. That's probably what I'll eventually use them for. Right now I got them on all my rod and reels just to try them out and see. I've got a shaky head on here already today. It's a little old 1/8 ounce shaky head. We're going to be trying it. As soon as I get everything set up here, we'll set the old timer and we'll get to fishing. We'll see what we can't put on the board in an hour, if anything. But good, bad, or otherwise, we're going to show y'all what today's like. All right, it just got serious, guys. All right, guys, we're gonna get after it. Y'all hang with us. Like this kind of content, let us know. Make sure you hit that like button. Give us a thumbs up there. Hit that subscribe button. That way you can catch all of our content when it comes out. Also, turn on your notifications bell. That way you'll get a little one-time notification that, hey, GreenFish Nation just put out a new video. We better go check that out. All right, guys, y'all stay tuned. We're gonna get started right here. 105 degrees in Texas, and we are fishing. And we've got a fish on, guys. Man, I'm telling you what, you can't beat that. It's a fish. Inch counts tournament, so you'll count. I just gotta see if I can get him to stay still on my board here long enough for me to get a picture of him. Fish number one, cast number one. Fell for the old shaky head. Let's see if we can get another one of them boogers. Remember, this is gonna be live and uncut, so whatever happens, happens. I added some seat risers to my kayak here, y'all. Y'all might notice that the camera might be a little more unstable rocking back and forth because added 3 inches to the back, inch and a half to the front. I'm gonna have to adjust that though. We're just kind of going with the wind wherever it carries us. Man, I can't believe I knocked one out first cast there. That can be a great thing or that can be a really bad thing. There's another one. Whoops, done hit the camera with him. Looks like this might be a little longer fish. He is. Easy, fella. I just want to take your picture and make you famous, man. Oh, yeah, he's. He's 12 and a half inches. Alright, swim away, bud. Looks like the wind's gonna carry us for a ride today. Oh man, I don't really have time to be doing a bunch of untangling. Got fish to catch here. I don't think I'm gonna put 500 inches on the board in an hour. That's a cold front coming through. Maybe it's going to get down to about 97 or 98. I might have to have a jacket before this day's over. Guys are kayak fishermen, and you probably are if you're watching this. If y'all are interested in entering these fishing tournaments, they're Fishing Chaos app on your mobile phone, or you can get it on your computer home or whatever. Go check that out and look for GreenFish Nation Lake Country Kayak Tournament Trail. We have at least one tournament every month. We're kind of new at this, so we're trying to figure out what we're going to do for next year, but we're definitely going to have a Texas trail. We're going to try to do some in some other states. We may even have a nationwide series with a championship. We've got a couple sponsors I want to mention. I got Branded Custom Bows. They build custom rods and all kind of outdoor products. And a subsidiary of that company is Branded Consulting. They're also sponsors. They're throwing $500 on top of every tournament the rest of this year to get us going. I appreciate that. I want to mention them here for sure. Also, we may talk with them about doing something for the championship. Maybe throwing $1,000 on top for the championship tournament in November. But anyway, we'll see. But I want to thank you guys for putting forth the effort and the money. And we're going to try to give you a good return on your investment, guys. Man, that sun's hot. My eyes are on fire. We gotta catch some fish. We're burning an hour now. Man, it's hot, guys. I didn't bring the three Gatorades. We might be in trouble. I do like your seat setting up higher, though. I'm gonna lower the back down about an inch, and I think it'll be pretty perfect. Hit this little brush pile up here in front of us and see if there might be a fish hanging around on it. Throwing a shaky head, just a little 1/8 ounce, little ball shaky head. On a Zoom trick worm. About 6 inches long. It's actually supposed to be white, but it got left in a bag of the bubble gum one, so now it's kind of a light pink. I'm not mad at it though, it works pretty good. So I've been seeing a bunch of fish hit the top of the water out here. I thought about buying me one of those dragonfly lures. Because that's what they're eating is dragonflies. There. He's mean too. He's mad. Oh, he got off on that limb. Dadgummit. Must have just barely had him pinned. And my eyes are burning. Whew, y'all have to pardon me. I need every one of them. I ain't got but an hour now. Getting about having rods and stuff sticking up in the air back there too. That was a nice little fish. He probably went 15 inches or better. Can't afford to lose any kind. Can't afford to lose them 6-8 inch ones. I'd like to keep as many of them bigger ones as I can. I'm fishing this shaky head on this little spin cast, and I've got 6-pound test line on it, so I can't really force them a whole lot. The wind's doing crazy things, guys. That ought to be a fish right there, up in there. Pretty good spot. Maybe not. Maybe it ain't. Now the wind's kind of getting out of the east a little bit. Thank you. got these rods and stuff hanging up here. I don't really want to lay them down. I'm gonna make a cast out here in this deep hole. See what we can come up with. Old Nick came out here fishing with me the other day, and he caught a 4.5 pounder right here off this point. He was throwing a little crawdaddy on a shaky head. We might switch over to some of that here in a little bit. Might have to get our anchor out here. Wind can't make up its mind. I think I am going to switch over to a crawdad. I think I brought some little orange crawdaddies. Dig around in my little junk drawer here. Try not to drift into where I want to fish, though. Also bought some little micro jigs from a fella that's potentially going to be a sponsor for us up in Hot Springs, Arkansas. Got these dudes in this morning. Scorpion Custom Lures. Some little brown and blue jigs. I thought them would probably go pretty good with what we got going on here. I'm gonna set that fight right back there out of the way. I'm pretty sure I brought some of them little orange crawfish. Well, maybe I just imagined I did. I do have some another color of trick worm though, and it's got red in it. It's that California 420. I think we're gonna try it. I like to bite the head off that thing and get a good square end on it to start with. The reason I think red will work good is because the bluegill are to be spawning. And they tend to like a watermelon red. This is a little different than watermelon red, but it's real close to it. Why I can't get my eye to quit burning. Let's start wearing a sweatband out here, I guess. All right, we're gonna give this California 420 a try. We'll just start right here with it. Go right down this little grass line. picked up a bunch of moss. Maybe we won't. Maybe we'll have to get out a little deeper. All right, let's get out a little deeper. If you guys have been fishing the GreenFish Nation Lake Country Kayak Tournament Series, I really want to tell you how much I appreciate you. Getting started with us on the ground floor. I really do appreciate that. I hope y'all are enjoying it. And I know I'm enjoying watching you guys compete. It's a lot of fun to check the scores every day and the fish. See what everybody's catching from different places in the country. If y'all know of somebody that you think would like competing in that, y'all be sure and give them a shout and let them know, hey, get in on this, it's a good deal. I don't know how good the bite's gonna be out here when it's hot as it is. I don't even try. Don't know till you try. Well, let's see what else we can get into. Maybe we just ain't holding her mouth right. We'll see. That wind had laid down a little bit, it'd probably help. Thank you. Man, throw us a drop shot out here in a minute. Oh, we may have to try something else. Throw this fluke out there and see what we can do with it. Oh, there we go. That can be a good fish. We can get a good hold on him here. So I'll take a fluke. Better. I could use about 10 more of them guys. At least get me in over 100. Missed one right there. Had a hold of it, and I think I jerked it out of his mouth. Alright, time to put in a little paddle work. If you guys are liking this 1 hour stuff, let me know. We'll do a few more of them. Sure makes editing a lot easier whenever I just gotta put two clips on top of each other. Line them up. Just cut from camera to camera. I don't have to worry about a whole lot of other stuff that way. But I also want to give you guys what you want to see, so just let me know how it works for you. I tell you what, I don't know if you guys do much fluke fishing, but it sure is fun. Plus you get on a good fluke bite, you can't hardly beat it. There. He's a little cuss, but he'll count. Every inch counts this week. A little bit of cuss. Close your mouth, fella. Tell you what, though, he's longer than some. Nearly 11 inches. My cup is nearly empty. Got such a long, long way to go. About to see us, buddy. Donkey don't seem like he's very, very good humor, does he? This little kayak's looking like setting up 3 inches higher. It's a little unstable, but it ain't nothing I don't think I can't overcome and get used to, because I'm, like I said, I'm going to take an inch out of the back risers, and that'll set me down about level. Man, that little bugger, he's on there, but he ain't much. Well, he was on there. He liked that fluke on the top. So let me try that. Looks like something I can eat. Let me try that. Looks like something I might want to eat.
My cup is nearly empty. I got
I was out of position on him. I just didn't get a good hook set.
Yeah, my cup is nearly empty. I got such a long
one thing I like about this kayak, another thing, is you can slide up in here on these fish. You don't have to try to make a 50, 60 yard cast. Be quiet and not beat and bang around the whole bunch. Or if you don't hang it up on a bunch of stuff, you can slide in there and do some good on them. The little fish just broke the water right over there. If he wants to play with us. He said, not today, Coach Jones. Not today, Coach Jones. Now, if I was a fish, I'd eat that up. Hit right in the money spot. What's y'all's favorite line to lure knot? I kind of love that San Diego jam knot myself. That's kind of my go-to on just about everything. I tie it on mono, fluoro, braid. It works good. Got a few Canada geese down there on the dam. But if I was them, I'd be heading back to Canada as hot as it is. They might be Republican geese, though. They might know we're Trump supporters. I want to stay down here because birds of a feather flock together, they say. Got them high bluebird skies today. We'll give her a shot over this way. Y'all give me a shout out in the comments down there. Tell me where you're from. Oh, well, dadgum. Hook broke off, guys. Guess I should have retied my knot, because you know what? I think the hook come off of the off of the line because the knot's still there.
Well, life has nearly killed me and my.
It looks like the horses are down there blowing up at the end of the pond again. See what kind of stuff I got put on this thing.
Darkness nearly drowned me. Sunlight low, don't it burn my eyes? Darkness nearly drowned me.
I've got to get me a towel. Put in this boat.
This valley is much too.
All right, we went back to a float, but we went to a watermelon red instead of that white. Got that little bit of red flash in it. Let's see if we can't coax them into biting that.
Darkness nearly drowned me. Sunlight burned my eyes. This valley is much too deep. And this mountain so very high. I gotta lay down and rest. Or I can take another.
Pardon me, guys. I'm gonna wipe my eyes again.
This lonesome road. Well, my cup is nearly empty. I got such a long, long, long way to go.
You'll have that on them big jobs. That was my homemade seat risers. I gotta cut notches in them so they won't do that.
Bit of darkness nearly drowned me. The sunlight burned my eyes. This valley is much too deep. And this mountain so very high. I gotta lay down in bed.
There's one.
Take another step down this lonesome road. My cup is nearly empty. I got such a long, long.
Fish. Come here, you son of a gun. Did you get off on me? underneath you. Guys, I got about 15 minutes left if I can quit wiping my eyes. Maybe can get another one or two in there. I think that's, I can't remember, three or four that I've caught. I'd like to at least catch a limit. There's one. Pretty good little fish here. Some gun there jumped like a smallmouth. That's a long fish there. Come here. Come here. Hooked that sucker right in the worst spot, right in the bottom of the mouth where another 14-incher. Right in the bottom of the mouth. I must have hit him right in the mouth when I threw it too. They retard the way that bait works. All right, because I'm going to hook it upside down anyway. See how that works for us. Oh, that's going to be sick. Got a boku of damn towels in my boat. Just can't ever remember to bring one for the kayak. Oh, man. Must have an eyelash or something under my eyelid. We'll just tough it out and worry about that when time comes. We got fish to catch. I'm on a schedule here. Oh, dadgummit. Son of a gun. Broke me off. Well, tell you what, I ain't got time to tie another hook on. We're just gonna go with a different setup. Put this up. Grab this old wacky rig out. -105 degrees right out here in Honey Hole, Texas. Boy, I'd love to come out here on a day like today with a fly rod, a little dragonfly fly. Probably a lot of fun. There's one right there. He almost jerked a rod out of my hand. Come here, big boy. Let's take your picture. Make you famous. Guys, I don't know if you see. I mean, I barely had that sucker skin hooked. Last two, but relax, fella.
Well, life has nearly killed me, and my mind is putting me on the edge.
Shut your mouth, I don't want to get a half inch penalty.
Life
I thought I was going to get 13 inches out of him, but I'm only going to get 12 and 3/4. Go for another one. We got a few minutes left.
Darkness nearly drowned me in the sunlight, Lord, don't it burn my eyes. This valley is much too deep, and this mountain so very high. Well, my cup is nearly empty.
Six minutes and 45 seconds.
My cup is nearly empty. Got such a
hope we got time for
long way to go.
A couple more if we can get on pretty quick.
I got to lay down here and rest before I can take another step down that lonesome road where the darkness nearly drowned me. The sunlight burned my eyes. This valley is much too deep, and this mountain so very high. I gotta lay down here and rest before I can take another step down this lonesome road. Well, my cup is nearly empty. I got such a long, long, long way to go.
Got a couple doves. Boys better fly fast, y'all. Days are numbered. I don't know how many of you guys dove hunt. Pretty big thing down here in Texas. September 1st, don't matter what day of the week it's on. It's on September 1st. is on.
Darkness nearly drowned me. The sunlight burned my eyes. This valley is much too deep in this mountain so very high. I gotta lay down here and rest where I can take another step down.
Oh, man, this mountain high and high.
Well, my cup is nearly empty. I got such a long, long, long way to go. My cup is nearly empty. I got such a long, 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 long way to go.
Oh, I love fishing wacky rigs. Heck, who am I kidding? I just love fishing anytime. Stank, bait, cord, it don't matter. As long as I'm fishing, that's all I care about. Well, turn this wacky rig up. I'm gonna try a little old trick here, guys. I'm gonna throw that fluke. I'm gonna just nose hook it. This one's kind of got a paddle tail on it. We'll just nose hook that dude. Swim it and see how that works. Maybe if I can get untangled here. That might attract somebody. It's kind of a baby bass color. Got a nibble. Oh yeah. That one liked it. At least I think I'll try that. Ain't much, but he's inches, guys. Inches. He's 12 inches. I can just get him to relax. All right, fella, go for a ride. Appreciate the tug. Appreciate the tug, Garrett fella. Thought he's eating one of his little brothers or little sisters. He didn't mind. He just went right on ahead. Oh, that's ball game, boys and girls. All right, guys, I appreciate you joining us for this hour tournament out here on the honey hole. I don't even have any idea what inches we got, but I'm gonna stop the timer right there. It's 3 o'clock. I appreciate you joining us. Y'all stay tuned. We're gonna add these inches up. We'll drop a little thing at the end of the video here and let everybody know what we caught. If you like this content, let me know. If you don't mind, hit that subscribe button. Give us that old thumbs up. Leave us a comment. We'll catch you next time. Until then, I'm John with GreenFish Nation. It's hot in Texas, but I still want to wish you tight lines.